My man, one time.
What's up?
What's going on? What's up? You looking good, man. I see you spiffy, got the belts out. I think you came here to stunt a little bit. You answered Charlamagne fairly quickly when he brought up Spence. Like, you told him, it's gonna happen. Why are people on your back so much about it?
Because that is the biggest fight of the welterweight division today, you know? And of course the fight fans want to see the biggest fight, you know? If my career has gone the way that I want it to go, we can produce that fight sooner than later. But due to injuries and things of that nature, 2018 is a get back year. I stated it before when I first came back from my wedding, when I first came back in New York, matter of fact, I forget which undercard it was, but we were on a panel similar to today, right next to each other, and I said the boy's gonna get his time. He can go ahead, make some money, defend his title. I'll defend my titles, baby, you know what I'm saying? And then when we go in the ring and we mix it up, it's gonna be a mega fight. I truly look forward to it, and I have 100% confidence that I'm gonna do my thing like I always do.
I know you are a guy who likes to meditate. You always keep your mind, body, spirit all together. Has the internet gotten to you at all? The comments, the media, the headlines, keeps ducking.
Hey, man. It's Keith Sometime Thurman, baby. Hey, you know, so sometimes I still beat your ass, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes, and still champion of the world. So at the end of the day, man, you know, haters are gonna hate, but I get a lot of love. I get a lot of respect, and I love and respect the people that love me. And haters ain't nothing but motivators, baby. 2018 is a get back year. I'm gonna remind you who Keith One Time Thurman is, and I'm gonna have fun while doing it, baby. I've been working for this since I was 7 years old. I'm happy to be where I am today in the world of boxing.
Now, you told me last time I saw you, you fought two big dogs. You were gonna fight a puppy, but like the rumors are saying maybe Jesse Vargas.
Rumors.
Because he's not a puppy.
Was he here today?
No.
A lot of people had opponents here today, right?
Mm-hmm.
So look, man, you know, my nickname's not the truth, but when I speak, I give you the truth, and you know that, right? So we currently still in the to-be-announced stage. I don't even know who I'm stepping in the ring with, you know? Jesse Vargas is coming off of a victory. He could be a possible opponent. But I don't think that's what's gonna really happen. You're hearing it from my mouth, not somebody else's mouth. But we'll see what ends up opening up. It's a get back fight. It's a comeback fight. It's a welcome back fight. And then later this year, you're gonna get a more exciting fight, a truly exciting fight. Once again, from your boy, Keith One Time Thurman. You know, I mean, Peterson obviously was outclassed. He didn't look like he stepped into the ring with much of a game plan. He didn't utilize much movement when he got knocked down, right? If you notice, when he got knocked down, he got into a little bit of a fight or flight mode, and a little bit of a survival mode, and that was the one time in the fight where he was using his footwork the most, and it wasn't easy for Spence to put him back down. So people sometimes forget that movement is a form of defense, and he didn't just move and run and hold, he also started swinging, because sometimes the best way to get a fighter off of you is to fight back, and he knows that. But he looked a little bit past his prime, in my opinion. It looked like there are moments where he wanted to let his hands go, and he wasn't able to let his hands go. I'm not him. I don't know what he's been through. He's had a tremendous career. He's had a long career in the sport of boxing, like many of us. I wish him best of luck in the future.
I've had an idea to have sex with
two guys are mandatory for every time either one of your belts. You got Danny Garcia, but not yet.
There is no mandatories over here. Do your research, but okay. Yeah, it's called Super. Super Champ. Yeah.
Who takes my arm?
I appreciate it.
Well, look, I'm going to be honest. My focus is May 19th, stepping back in the ring. I'm not Donald Trump. I'm not into politics. I've yet to hear a mandatory being mandated upon me. And until such, I don't have to stress about it. I don't have to worry about it. You can talk about it. You can write about it. But until I hear something on a real note in my ear, knowing that the WBC is gonna force a fighter on me, then that's that. Until then, my fights are open for negotiation.
Keith, how was it being on stage with all those champs, man, and everybody up there?
Oh, man, it's beautiful, man. I mean, look at the kind of night that we have, man. Look at that promo they put out, man. You know, I saw my face more than once, baby. You know,
that was pretty cool, man. That was pretty cool.
It's really nice. It's really epic, you know. Yeah. I think they're just trying to show the world that with their, we don't need, it's not that we don't need Floyd Mayweather. It's not that we don't need Manny Pacquiao, but it's just presenting to the world there are champions, great champions, tremendous champions, and that there is a lot of excitement to be had in the world of boxing today. Welcome to 2018. Welcome to the new generation. Keith One Time Thurman.
I got two belts. One phone, but two belts.
Okay, so I'm asking what your passion is, boxing. Maybe you just drop a little, you know, song on me. Have you ever thought about this?